Hi Pisces, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be looking at your energies for the end of December, or we can say the end of the year 2021. Okay, so this is going to be a general reading. It may or may not resonate with all of you. Take what resonates and leave the rest. If this is not your story, do not try to make it yours. Let's get started for my Pisces. December end 2021 year end. Year end energies for my Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus sign. What's going on? If you want to book a personal reading with me, then go to my Instagram page by the name The Magical Aura. The link is given in the description box below. So you can DM me over there if you want. At the back of the deck, we have the Four of Cups. Okay, so this is your overall energy. At the back of the deck, we are feeling that there is some kind of an opportunity which is coming towards you, but either you are unable to recognize it or you voluntarily do not want to take that opportunity. Okay, so this could be a help from the universe. This could be a help from some person around you. It could be you also offering some help to someone or offering some love to someone, but the other person is rejecting it. Somewhere there is rejection. Somewhere there is a feeling of discontent. Okay, so a feeling of boredom as well. Might be you could be the one who is bored in a relationship, or it could be a person as well. We are going to clarify what exactly this means. In the past, we have Three of Cups, Queen of Swords, and the Knight of Pentacles. Okay, so I feel that somebody was loyal in a relationship in the past. This could be loyalty in a relationship or a loyal energy in something. Like, you know, when we are taking it slow, we want to just be good and we just want to feel good. We just want good for the other person, or you know, we are waiting for the perfect timing to come. But somewhere something happened in the past. It feels like you were the one who were taking slow the relationship, or it could be a friendship only, which you were thinking that okay, let's take it slow. You felt it like let's take it slow, and somewhere you just, you know, I'm really getting strong energy of a person being in a friendship zone and wanting to take it further, but still couldn't make it further because you were finding the perfect timing for the person to take you out, or you to ask that person to take her or him out. Okay, so it is a strong feeling of this is something excited because this is something very different energies I am catching today. I'm going to clarify it in you in a bit. What is all these energies? In the present, we have Knight of Wands, Six of Swords, and Balance. Balance is temperance of the deck. The more you wanted to take it slow, the more I feel that you are the one who are going away from that now. Because somebody out here is not going towards the direction in which the other person is. With the Knight of Wands and the Six of Swords. See, this person is running towards this person, but this person is also leaving that situation. So somebody is running after someone. You know, it could be you running to some other person or your person running towards you. But one person in this relationship is not putting energies. You must be knowing it very well who that person is, because it could be you, it could be your person. You know, out of so many people, it could be vice versa reading. Okay, so in the future we have the Wheel of Fortune, the Chariot and the Lovers. Wow. I feel that somewhere you are going to catch this person, because the person who is coming from behind is faster. As this person is coming on the horse and this person is going on the boat. So yeah, they're slow. The other person is fast. And something is coming up with the Chariot and the Lover's energy. It feels like your present energies could be of saying no to the person, but future energies are more like acceptance, what I feel. Okay, so let's clarify your reading. Pisces, what is Pisces? Bored in your, you know what I'm getting with the Four of Cups? You could be bored in a certain job which you are doing, in certain work which you are doing. You could be lost in your own world. You could be not enjoying the life which is provided to you by the universe right now. You're feeling like that somewhere. Let's see why the Four of Cups is here as my Pisces energy. Knight of Pentacles, Two of Pentacles and Queen of Swords again. Okay, so the Knight of Pentacles with the Queen of Swords energy again. And we have the Two of Cups. Before we had Queen of Swords, Nine of Pentacles and Three of Cups. So a lot of similar energies coming up again. So somewhere I feel that you are dealing with a situation where one person is offering love, one person is offering the opportunity to be with him or her, okay, if this is a love thing, if this is a work thing or financial thing, one person is asking, you know, giving, it's like coming towards you, but the other person is saying no out of no reason, because it could be because of the boredom, it could be because of what's going on in my life, I am lost, I do not want to do this thing anymore, this could be that as well. Definitely. Okay, so let's see why the Queen of Swords is there in your past energies. I want to see this Queen of Swords in the past energies, please. Lovers, Page of Pentacles and Three of Swords. Could be disheartened by something or somebody in the past. Why one person is taking things slow? Because that person knows what hurt means like, what no means like. You know, it could be a situation where a person is moving away from you. Okay, if this is you who is moving away from the person, it's not because of you do not love that person or that person doesn't love you. Why that person is moving away? Because he or she doesn't want to get hurt again. They could be hurt, or you could be the one who has been hurt in the past. And that is the reason why the person who is moving away does not want to repeat the history. So there are some things which are going on in the other person's energies where that person does not want to enter into any chaotic zones anymore. Tell me about the balance, that is the Temperance energies in the present for my Pisces. Why are the Temperance is here? Yeah, Hierophant, Seven of Wands and Ten of Pentacles. I feel that the person who is saying no to the relationship right now is in his or her own journey, where this person is entering into spirituality, or could be learning some new skills, or could be something, you know, where this person is understanding what he or she wants in his life. The feeling of self-love, the feeling of self-care is important for this person. So somewhere this person is becoming a little selfish for himself or herself, but this is all because of the bad past this person has gone through. Okay, so you could be the one as well, Pisces, you could be the one, but do not question the other person's not putting 100% effort, because I am not seeing that there is no love. The love is there, the love was there. It's just that the other person wants to take it slow, okay, with the Ten of Pentacles also. Slow but steady, you know. They want a stable life. But they do not want to go fast. They do not want to run in a relationship, you know. Like yesterday we talked, only 1 month of in a relationship and now we are planning kids. No, you cannot, you know. A relationship takes time to build. Let's see. Why the Wheel of Fortune is there? Let's focus on the future energy. So what is this Wheel of Fortune? For some of you, you could be traveling in the coming month. Okay, so this is your year end energy, so you could be traveling already, as it is so New Year and Christmas time, so you could be traveling already, and somebody is going to, let me see, what else do we have, let me just see, let's see why the Wheel of Fortune is here, please. I feel a long and delayed travel was there, like a long delayed travel. Like you could be planning for a travel from past so many months, and all of a sudden your visit actually, you know, your travel got booked. Like all the people said yes to this vacation, to this journey, and you went all of a sudden. So those people who are traveling, they could be they could have thought about this trip from a long period of time, but every time it was a no from the people around. So this is a time to heal. You could be okay. So the guidance from the universe is that just try to maintain balance. Okay, so in this picture, what I am really seeing, I really saw the cupcakes first. I don't know, but I really want to eat some cupcakes right now. But okay, so anyways, so this cupcakes, some over here, and then over here we can see carrots, we can see some water, the balance energies, and here we are seeing a drink right here over here. Okay, so yeah, so this is that balance energy, okay, my dear Pisces. So this means that if you are in a vacation or in a trip, try to balance yourself, okay. Do not do too much of one thing, okay. Enjoy, this is your time to enjoy, but just be focused. Do not be like this, like drinking too much and then being like sorry next day, oh my god, what did I do? Okay, so you know what is good for you, what is better for you. Just look around and then only do certain things around yourself. Let's see the chariot energy, end of the your energies. Oops, seven of swords, the tower, and king of cups. I feel somebody is touching heights in his or her career or a relationship or work situation. Somebody is really working hard for something big in his or her life, and at the same time you could be feeling that I want to achieve a lot, but somehow I'm not able to achieve. So this is your ending energies of this year, because sometimes, you know what, we feel that my whole year has been wasted. I haven't done anything in this whole year, and now what? I'm again, this year has passed, 21 has passed, 22 is here. So what now? Okay, so do not feel disheartened for those people who couldn't do too much in this year, because this year was actually not too good for anyone this and the last year, although 2020 and 2021 because of the pandemic. But whatever you have learned this time in these 2 years, it will help you in the future, okay? So do not, for those people who are literally crying and literally feeling that my time has been wasted, my years have been wasted, I couldn't do anything in these past 1 to 2 years, don't feel like that, because it's not only you alone who hasn't done anything. There are many people. Okay? So the lover's energy. 5 of Pentacles, the Moon, and 10 of Swords. Some people are feeling sabotaged. You could be dealing with a person who is betraying you. Have you got any intuition of betrayal, Pisces? Because some betrayal energies are coming your way. It could be that you know from your heart that somebody is not perfect, or obviously anyone, nobody is perfect, but somebody is not saying what, not doing what they are saying. Somebody is saying something and they are doing something, so you're sure about it, as you have the gift of intuition, the Piscean gift of intuition. So you are getting that strong energy within yourself that something is fishy in the situation. If you are feeling that way, Pisces, it definitely is. Okay, trust your guts, trust your instincts. It's definite if you are getting some intuitions for those people during this time in the end of the year. Okay, so that is all from my side, and I hope that helps. We are going to meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.